new things covering up the battle.
Listen, the only thing across that ocean is Murska Air Base. That's Yuktabanian territory.
But haven't we been allies with the Yuks since the war 15 years ago?
Nagase, you keep flying like that and you'll die real soon.
I won't die, sir.
You're flying number two on my wing. Gotta keep an eye on you, or who knows what you'll get yourself into.
Gab's probably hating this more than anybody.
He used to have a lady friend over in Yuktabanya.
Captain!
Warning! Warning! War Dog Squadron, return to base immediately!
What happened?
Yuktabanya just declared war.
Protect at 6 o'clock, and I'm not gonna lose another flight lead.
Quit screwing around. This is war. The enemy's all over, and they're gonna eat you alive.
Come on! This is Grim. I'm taking off.
Be careful, Grim. I'll come.
The goal of this operation is simple: to invade and occupy the Yuktabanya mainland.
What are we gonna do, kid? I'll follow you. If he can start calling his capitalistic.
What was that? Like this enemy came straight out of the demon legends. It can't be.
I know a little about that famous legend, too.
Look at that wreckage. I'm amazed they're still making them like this.
They? Who's this they you're referring to?
Rosgrues. The demon from the world of fairy tales.
Captain, do you believe in the demon of Rosgrees?
The demon from the North Sea. I've never seen a stupid fairy tale come true like this.
It appears you're up against Rosgrees itself out there.
When history witnesses a great change, Rosgrees reveals itself. First, as a dark demon. As a demon, it uses its power to rain death upon the land, and then it dies. However, after a period of slumber, Rosgrees returns